France against Ireland. This is Peter Drury, and I'm happy to inform you that Jim Beglin has joined me to offer his expertise.
Well, thank you very much, Mr. Drury, and hello to everyone.
A moment for pride and reflection as players and supporters stand for the national anthems. Shelby puts it back.
got away with one there.
Because any player who gets a sniff of gold from that range might be just able to come up with something special in the moment. So it's not a good policy to stand back and admire that. We really have to work together to get to that quickly.
Topa has a look up from the right-hand side, seeking out options. Oh, good interception. Can he finish? Chip through.
For half time. So there was the first half.
Well, that half time dressing room now should be full of encouragement from the way they finished the first 45 minutes. They must restart. We really have to make it count now.
Goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half time.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Out to the wing. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch.
I think it was a little difficult for him to pick exactly the right option there. There were so many in the box. I don't think we should be totally surprised that he actually went for the shot in the end.
In terms of goals here, it is 0-0. Now it's Valbuena. Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there. Ireland making any sort of inroad despite all this possession. Pumps it upfield. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Sanya. Between them. Coleman. Boucher. Played out to the right. Back for a throw. Thank you.
this late on, they need to be pushing forward if they're going to get a result.
Long tries a through ball. And the referee has brought play back and shown him a yellow card. Ready to come on.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he's most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it. I think that's happened in this case.
Loose ball, just the goalkeeper to beat.
Will be a little disappointed they haven't registered here. It just seems to be one of those games. They tried hard enough, but a bit of bad luck here and there and a touch of poor finishing, and it's led to this.
So 90 minutes, couldn't produce a winner, and we have extra time. Still test this for the endurance, for the character of the players as we head into extra time. He's launched himself there. Spoon forward. Shakes the chute. He's come loose. Can he find a finish now?
And the keeper barely had to move.
Yeah, I'm sure he was trying to place it in the corner of the net, but he's not likely to score by firing straight at the keeper.
Oh, you could tell he really wanted that.
I think what we're looking at here is just a very special talent. Someone who can decide the outcome of a match on his own.
And it's Giroud. Giroud! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Both sets of players now, fatigue becomes your biggest opponent. Concentration levels are difficult to manage now.
Is there to be drama in these final 15 minutes? 105 minutes of football and it is still goalless. It's going to come down to one moment.
Close call, but for me, he timed his run to absolute perfection there to stay just onside. And he's still got a lot to do, you know, but I think he's tucked that away really well.
would surely have scored there more times than not.
It's just a second.
And a piece of really good defending.
It is looking like the end. If anything's going to happen, it's got to happen now.
Well, it doesn't have to be pretty now. Just direct and into that box.
Coleman.
Forward it goes. He's through the middle.
And it's Houlihan. Houlihan has a look to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless.
It is now or never. Time is against them.
Pogba is steaming forward.
Keeper's got good distance on that. Well positioned to make that interception. So that's it. It is all over. Always in the balance. And in the end, one goal was enough. They are narrowly beaten. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Well, the game plan for me just looked a little confused. And